Chung and his sisters children. And his work really reflects both the Chinese traditions. I mean, we can see calligraphy, ink painting, porcelain, being brought up into the present. And very contemporary work that really reflects cultural exchange, and it's wonderful to be able to share that with the community here. Thank you so much. Congratulations.
Is actually our professor Boris Kuo. Before I ask him to speak, I might just introduce a brief introduction about Boris Kuo. He was born in Tainan County, County Taiwan, in 1960. Boris graduated from the Department of Finance in the National Taiwan Normal University of Taipei in 1982. In 1991, he was awarded the Master of Fine Arts from the City University of New York, United States. Currently, he is the professor and the dean of the Art Department at National Taipei University of Education. Since 1989, he has staged solo and group exhibitions in Taiwan, France, Japan, United States, Thailand, Canada, and now Australia. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Professor Boris Kuo.
Thank you.